In terms of men's costume, the movie captures the essence of the style quite accurately. During that period, men typically wore jama, a garment fastened with lappets. But distinction existed in the way Hindu and Muslim men fastened it, Hindus on the left side and Muslims on the right. The film portrays this detail, showing Muslim royalty like Akbar and Salim fastening on the right side, while Hindu royalty like Maan Singh and Durjan Singh do so on the left. The minor deviation lies in the fastening mechanism. Lappets, ranging from simple to elaborate, were used to tie jamas, whereas in the movie, the fastening isn't done using the tying method, and it is there just for adornment.